如果您要增强阅读能力，请先展开下方完整资讯。读完全文，有不懂的字词，要依据前后文推敲猜测意思。如果您是要增强听力，请先选择文章朗读的部分聆听，先不要看字幕，聆听数次后才看字幕聆听。如果您是要正音或训练口说能力，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后进行跟读，就是努力做到不看文字也能够模仿音档同步读出英文。若您要练习英文写作，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后背诵并默写部分甚至全部文章。现在为各位讲解翻译本篇笔记。 What should you do if you find a baby bird out of the nest? 好，那你如果呢发现了这个一只幼鸟跑出了掉出了它的巢之外 out of the nest, What should you do? 那你该怎么办呢那它主要是分两部分，一部分是 if the bird is hurt, 那如果这只鸟呢是受伤的话呢 call the animal center, 那打电话给动物中心后面有电话号码 01234567 or 或是 carefully pick the bird up, 很小心地把这鸟呢捡起来 and take it to an animal hospital, 然后呢把它带到动物医院。下面括弧里面再补充说明 keep it warm and don't give it any food, 保持它温暖并且呢不要给它任何的食物哦。If the bird is not hurt, 那另外一方面呢，如果鸟呢这只幼鸟是没有受伤的话，那又分两部分。 If it has few feathers, 如果它有很少很少的羽毛，这边的 few 几乎没有就一点点的羽毛。 You can reach the nest, 然后又分为，如果它羽毛很少的话，几乎没有羽毛的话，就可以分成 You can reach the nest 跟 If you can't find or reach the nest。 那如果是 You can reach the nest, 你可以去碰到鸟巢的话呢， Put the bird back, 那就把这只没有什么羽毛的鸟呢放回到鸟巢里。If you can't find or reach the nest, 如果你找不到或者是呢 完全无法触及这个鸟巢， call the animal center, 那赶快打电话给动物中心。那因为这边碰到这边 有这个你会碰到幼鸟，所以在右边的地方呢又再补充说明说People believe birds will give up their babies, 人们相信说鸟呢会放弃他们的小孩their babies, if they have the smell of people on them. 如果你这些小鸟幼鸟呢身上呢有人类的味道， if they have the smell of people on them. 那人们就相信说这样子的话呢，那鸟呢就会放弃这些幼雏，就不照顾他们了。Wrong. Birds don't care. 这是错误的哦。鸟呢是不会在意这个事情的，不会在意是否有人类的味道。再来 If it has feathers, 如果它是有羽毛的， Just leave it there, 就把它留在那边那下面再补充说明 It's learning how to fly, 它是在学飞啦， It's learning how to fly。 现在为各位朗读一次本篇笔记。 What should you doIf you find a baby bird out of the nest. If the bird is hurt, call the animal center 01234567 or carefully pick the bird up and take it to an animal hospital. Keep it warm and don't give it any food. If the bird is not hurt,If it has few feathers, you can reach the nest. Put the bird back. If you can't find or reach the nest, call the animal center. If it has feathers, just leave it there. It's learning how to fly. People believe birds will give up their babies if they have the smell of people on them. Wrong. Birds don't care.
先在为各位讲解26、27题这两题阅读测验的题目哦。According to the notes, 根据这个笔记呢 ,which is wrong way,、which is the wrong way, 以下哪一个是错误的方法来 to help a baby bird, 来去帮助一只幼雏幼鸟 that is out of its nest,、掉出了跑出了它的巢的幼鸟呢 ?A, feed it before take it to a hospital.赶快喂他，再把他带到医院之前，不对，在笔记里面有讲，保持温暖，并且不要喂他任何东西。好，所以答案这个 A 是错的、哦。B,
leave it alone if it is not hurt and has feathers,
这就没错啦。好，就留他在那边，不要理他。如果他没有受伤，又有羽毛的话 ，B 没错。
C, call the animal center if you can't find its nest.
赶快打电话给动物中心，如果你找不到它的鸟巢，也没错。
猪 put it back in its nest,
把它放回它的鸟巢。
If it is not hurt and has few feathers,、
放回鸟巢，如果它都没有受伤，然后呢，它没什么羽毛的话呢，赶快放回鸟巢。所以错误的方式是 A, 还是错的、那所以答案是 A。第27题
According to the notes,
根据这篇笔记啊
,what do birds do if their babies have the smell of people on them?
那这个鸟会怎么样做如果他们的这个幼鸟呢有人类的味道的话
?A, they keep taking care of them.
他们会继续的照顾他们没错当然是 A, 因为在笔记中有提到人们都相信说会这个他们会不理这个有味人类味道的幼鸟啊其实并不是这个样子的鸟呢才不会在意这个事情哦他们还是会持续的照顾他们。
B, they push them out of the nest.
他们把它推出巢之外。不对。
C, they clean them until the smell goes away.
不断的清理他们直到味道跑掉。不对。
D, they leave them behind.
他们就把它留下来了 and then move to a new nest 然后呢就搬到一个新的巢穴不对所以答案是 A